There. Discord up, let the Discord know we live. Let the Discord know we live. All right. That's that. And then go ahead and put in the chat. What up, yo, J Rio? What up, Ella? Kalama, Mo Kicks, Envoy, Chris Trotman, what up? Jay Caster, Black Apple, The Professional, Smokey, J Fan, Fuck Higgle. Kalama said, did they roll out? Nah, I think they're in the back fucking again, man. They're like rabbits, man. Shout out to Tech with Sneaks, Dope, Fotis. Yo, should I eat Chick-fil-A or how back for both? I'm sitting in my car not knowing what to do. I need help. I say Outback, man. Chicken filet ain't all it's cracked up to be, man. It's alright. Okay? I got new beers. These are the Tropical Hazy IPA with tangerine and pineapple. This was from Stone.
Alright.
So I'm going to taste test these later. Put these bad boys in here. There. Bam. 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 Still got my box. And then they're going crazy on the White Claws. Is in there. Garbage. Alright, what else I picked up? Shout out to Sister T. Alright, I got myself some hot wings. Some hot wings. And a salad. And some PBRs. Hold up, it's not missing. Aluminum foil. I kind of want to reheat my wings. And then Publix had like a little deal on these cashews and Virginia peanuts. Picked up this. Here I got the Publix wings, hot and spicy, so my ass is gonna be on fire.
I'm going to eat, I think there's 20 wings, but I'm only going to eat 10. I got to budget my spend too, man. We're going to try out this oven for the first time. And then we got, let's put this where, here, we put it here, here. Make sure I'm not being covered by the chat. Crispy. Let's see. Did I get robbed? I feel like there ain't 10 wings in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. I got wings for now and for later. Damn hands. I need to clean my damn hands. I'm picking up the wings. My plate selection is going to be a little limited. I bought these plates right here. I used to have like hard plates, but them shits fucking break easy, bro. I'm like, bro, I don't care, bro. I'm just gonna get some plastic plates. I definitely can't wait to replace these bulbs, man. I gotta find the right bulb though. I need like a white bulb. And my little salad in a bag. I never seen this one before.
This one is Bacon Thousand Island. So I'm gonna beat this salad up, man.
I got scissors down here. You should. Yes. I should have bought bits, bacon bits. I gotta buy Tupperware. I think I'm gonna go pick that up tomorrow. Cause I do eat a lot of salad, but I try to eat a lot of salad. And I need the Tupperware to be able to like shake it all up, if you know what I mean. All right, just bear with me. Let me just get this straight and then I'll holler at y'all, man. Come on, don't do that. Oh, this tastes like shit. That Thousand Island ain't that good. I probably was better off just putting the salad in and putting the dressing on top. I feel like I lost that dressing right there. Oh shit, hold on before I forget. This is brand new too. Wingies in the salad. Nice beverage. Is my Wi-Fi on?
I know I'm my shit fucking up. My shit good? My shit climbing? My shit climbing back up, man. What up, though? Alright. Let's go down the list, man. Let's go down the list. What up? Black Apple salutes the professional Smokey. Yeah, pin that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This Thousand Island is alright. It's not okay. These wings, though, looking nice. Shout out to J-Fan Kalama. These are crispy. Check with Sneaks. Photos, make sure to get that out back, man. Fuck Chick-fil-A. Outbacks, they about to take a blooming onion to the face. I don't really like onion rings or the blooming onion or none of that shit. I like onions, like on my tacos, on my burger, but I don't like onion rings. All right, Peb's in the building, salute to Peb's. Got the Outlaw, Marvin. Scuba Steve, Public Wings are definitely the bomb. AK gonna eat all that? I'm assuming you know AK like that? Because I've actually shared a living situation with him, not only now, but the last studio. So he didn't do it in them two times. So I guess I'm supposed to just believe that he's gonna do it now. I don't know, I'm just saying. I haven't had a issue with him, so I think I'm straight. Shout out to Jay Rio, healthy pickups, they are trying to live. Facts, man. Yo, why it sound like you got heels on when you walk? It's a type of floor. I don't know what the exact thing is, but it's like boards. They're like, it's not real wood, like on the floor. They're like panel boards or some shit like that. I could care less, man. They're super easy to clean. That's why I don't care. Like, motherfuckers drop shit. Like, when Oleg was dropping shit, I don't really give a fuck. I gave more a fuck when he dropped it on the counter. Because then it's gonna drip in back of the stove and shit like that. But if you drop something on the floor, I ain't tripping, brother. The mop's right there, easy cleanup. Fat Boy Kicks, what up, man? Nah, I ain't gonna eat all 20. We're keeping 100. I'm only gonna eat 10. I wanna save some for you later or tomorrow. You know? And then, I'm not sure when the weed's gonna get here. Yeah. Scuba Steve, there, you should look into an air fryer now that you got a studio there. Definitely. I'm definitely going to get me an air fryer. 100%. But I'm going to get the one that Jules got. I got to find out what model she has. That's the one I'm going to buy. Because I know that one. That one works. Not all air fryers work. Yo, the broil on this is crazy. Because it's a new stove. This shit is crispy, bro. Shout out to Glock Boy, we baking cookies? No cookies, dog. Wings.
Hot wings. Shout out to Jay Real, you're right. Every year Zay moves, he needs all new kitchen stuff. Yeah. That's correct. I do have a tendency to throw stuff out or give stuff away and then start fresh. Which reminds me, I gotta buy pots. Cause I ain't gonna be eating out every day. And I gotta buy the grill. Once I get that grill, boy, I'm gonna put it right there. Boy, I'm gonna be grilling every night, boy. Wings are like the shrimp of the land. Edward Kim in the chat salutes. Is Gucci's home?
Holla!
Damn, sent $3. Goddamn, can a higga get a wing? Them hoes looking good.
Because if a liar can get you to believe some shit, they don't stop there.
They good, boy, good.
They double that. Just so you knew they was lying, they said some shit next that don't even make mathematical sense. They said there's a chicken wing shortage, but we got plenty thighs.
Plenty thighs. How the fuck you got a chicken wing shortage and you got plenty thighs? The fuck? That's Tony.
I'm a scientist, but I will tell you this. All chicken wings come from a chicken.
Usually when I put these in Jules' oven, they don't do like this. I don't know if it's because it's a new oven. Like,
oh, that's how you got a whole bunch of
you.
Where the fuck
did
you get these spider leg chickens from?
Do a what?
Do an ASMR on one of the bitches. Like, get up close on the fucking camera. Let me hear that shit. Let me hear the ASMR.
I'm gonna do it right now, man.
All right, bye.
We're gonna do the ASMR right now. All right, y'all ready? We're gonna grab this one right here. Nah. Hold on. This one look like it's about to give that punch, though. Look. You ready? Where's the speaker at in this motherfucker right here? Y'all hear me? Look. Yo, I gotta give y'all one more. Let me give y'all one more. All right, look at this motherfucker. A crispy ass little motherfucker right here. Yo. Man. Oh, motherfucking wings, bro. Yo. These wings ain't nothing to fuck with, man. You hear me? Tony, go get you some wings, man. Go get you some motherfucking wings, man. These wings is cracking. All right, man. We back to it, though. Let me see. Where'd I leave off at, man? I'm trying to chop it up with y'all. We're going to be here at the very least 4 hours. So I'm going to chop it up with y'all, man. Let me see. All right, Edward Kim in the chat. He said, is Gucci's home? Edward Kim, I'm going to be honest with you, bro. If they fucking, they definitely fucking real quiet, bro.
technically the room is on and the room light is on and the Jeep is in the driveway. And I just saw Gucci's. When I was headed to the, because I got a notification on my phone that I got a package. But it looks like they just, I'd be faster than their notifications. By the time they sent me the notification, I've already went in there. You know what I'm saying? So it was just a false alarm. And then on my way over there, I saw Gucci's and she had went and bought something to drink and some food. So I told her I was just going to grab my stuff and I'd come back. So I think they in the room, bro. Honestly, I think they fucking. I think they fucked at least 4 times while being here. And then these haters only been here like 2 days, maybe. I'm telling you, it's that beginning part of any relationship when y'all just fucking like rabbits. Salutes, man. Shout out to Edward Kim, man. Is that oven a conventional? Oh, a convection? I don't know, bro. I don't know. No clue. How would I find out? You want me to give you the model number and you figure it out? I don't know. I'm just looking at it. Can you tell the difference? How would you know what one from the other? I'm not clue. I'll tell you this. Jules' oven ain't never heat the wings up like this. Ever. Not in that short amount of time. By the time I looked in there, there was already burning a little bit on the tip. So I was like, what the fuck? And I didn't even put that shit on high. I put that shit on low. Shout out to J-Real. What happens when you move? You just throw all the stuff away and start from scratch at the next place? Depend. If the stuff is good. If stuff is good, like, I'll bring it to the next studio with me. But, like, for instance, the plates that I used to have, I don't want them no more, bro. Because when you wash them, when you put them in the sink and shit like that, and they hit each other, they start chipping and shit. And I don't want to deal with that shit where the dishes is chipping. Fuck that. I got myself some nice, sturdy plastic bowls, and that's it, bro. Again, like, I don't look at this as, like, my crib. I look at this as, like, my workspace. So I just need something to eat out of. So I'm going with the plastic. So I let Jules have all my old plates. And then what else did I have? The pots. I let Jules keep my pots. The mattress that I had before was a mattress that Jules gave me. And I threw that shit out. Well, the couch that was in the living room was a couch that my neighbor was throwing in the garbage. And I said, yo, you throwing that in the garbage? Let me take that shit to the studio real quick. Let me use that. So by the time it was time to move again, I was like, yo, fuck it. I'm just going to get rid of it. Everything else is pretty much here from the last studio. Nice stream. Shout out to Bob Ross. I appreciate it, man. After we're done here, we're going to start working on the cameras. So, at the very least, when them mofos back there fucking, I can't provide you visuals, but you'll definitely get a little bit of audio, man. Motherfucker crispy. Shout out to Marvin. Shout out to Pez Public, because it's the shit. Yeah, for real. It is. Let me see who else up in the chat, man. Shut the fuck up. Shout the Peps. I do not like no fucking fish eggs and ketchup. Fuck out of here. Shout the Kalama. Chicken definitely the goat. If you black, white, yellow, purple, or green. Facts. Chicken is the goat. Can never go wrong with some chicken, man. Gucci's ain't back from Wawa. Well, I passed on the way here. Vinyl plank floors. Yeah, I think so. Let me see. Onion rings with zest. Damn, I didn't buy no sauce. I should have bought some sauce to have in the fridge. Shout out with Kim Pez. How far are you away from the streamer's house? What is she, like an hour? You're not that far, though. It's a quick hour, though. Jose is an undies the broiler. Damn right. Let's see. No, she's an hour away from me. Get yourself some chicken, Black Apple, man.
Holla!
Sneakerhead 23 sent $3. He'd like to take a moment to say SO, etc. and the Higgas. OBI's Arthur and his faggot ass boyfriend Mag had daddy in Discord. Y'all both some bitches IRL.
Damn. If the oven has a fan in the back,
I don't see no fan back there, dog. Nah, I don't see no fan. And I don't see no fan back there.
Would've never started rapping if I knew this shit had came with this. If I had never made a hit, would they be on my dick? I just been sitting back and pushing pounds, just getting fit. And I got 60 on my right wrist, I'm moving fast like lightning. Other rappers try to bite me, your baby mama won't bite me. I swear to God she tripping, I pass home cause I'm righteous. I run the jungle like Tarzan, and codeine was like Tarzan. I cut back, I feel awesome, no playoffs but I'm ballin'. Had a good day, I scored 40. And I ain't talking points. I close my eyes, I still have flashbacks when I was in the joint. I hit my knees, I'm thanking God, I'm praying every morning. I check the schedule, I'm booked up, I'm finally torn. I'm going where I wanna go, doing what I wanna do. I can screw, I wanna screw. I came for nothing, I can never lose. Turn my dreams into reality. I thought that you'd be glad of me. I can't believe you mad at me. Damn, dog, I'm proud of you. Life is garbage too, but I did what I supposed to do. And when they bought the ladies' cool, so my young niggas stay in school. He didn't listen, now he got a 4-5 in the kitchen with a biscuit ready to flip. My life was hard, it just had to be. Had to be. Why me turn my dreams to reality? I'm running up, feel them demons as I feel them after me. When I pop these purse, I don't do it happily. I'm doing happily. Get the fame, I'm suddenly changed. Feel like shit with dirt, those out of my name. I was so blind, I just can't see the hate. Forgave all them niggas, I'm still raging. Would've never started rapping if I knew this shit had came with this. I'm on top of all these niggas, I can see when all these angels piss. The way my nigga crossed me up, I thought his name was Chris. Don't wanna fuck around and kill my dog, they gon' do me like I'm Vic. They gon' really hate me if I sign a deal. I'ma go buy Recrash on purple, blame it on the pill. Yo, be shine, it look like he be headed to second base. I see the hate, it look like makeup, it's all on they face. I can't see Fred no more, so I be talking to his headstone. Sometimes I wanna catch a body, but I put my head on. Crawford finna touch down, he in the red zone. I sure got tired of sending him nigga pictures of my red bone. Y'all don't fuck that bitch if she ain't got no ass shots. Too much dirty money, won't put that shit in the shower. Even when lights out, but that money still burn power. Cats are a lot of white, but that shit look like paper powder. Got my gun at every show, on camp, it ain't crowded. I barely sleep, but when I do, I just be dreaming. They know I came from the bottom like bikinis. When I can't get home to the purse, I be fiending. Why would you tell me that you love me and you don't mean it? My life was hard, it just had to be. Yeah. Why me turn my dreams to reality? Yeah. I'm running up, feel them demons after me. Yeah. When I pop these purse, I don't do it happily. Got the fame, I'm suddenly changed. Feel like shit with dirt, those out of my name. I was so blind, I just can't see the hate. Yeah. Forgave all them niggas, I'm still raging. Would've never started rapping if I knew this shit had came with this. I'm on top of all these niggas, I can see when all these angels piss. The way my nigga cracked me up, I thought his name was Chris. Don't wanna fuck around and kill my dog, they gon' do me like I'm Vic. They gon' really hate me if I sign a deal. I'ma go buy Recrash on purpose, blame it on the pills. But they be shining, it look like he be headed to second base. I see the hate, it look like makeup, it's all on they face.
my fucking. Loose, man. So, this morning, were you guys still up from last night?
Yeah. I couldn't fall asleep, dude.
This sucks, we ain't having no alcohol. Man, I gotta buy my fucking, well, not really. I borrowed a fucking, a blow-up mattress from fucking Jules, and that shit don't work for shit. Like, within 5 minutes, the whole shit deflates.
Let me know. I'll take you to wherever you want to
go. Nah, it's kind of weird. I was like, man, fuck, I'm just sleeping on the floor. And in all honesty, bro, it's actually been real comfortable.
Really?
Yeah. As weird as it sounds.
Sometimes when your shit gets fucked up from sleeping on a shitty mattress, like the flat, hard floor. Shit. Like, even like a foam pad and then like a,
yeah.
Like, feels good. Like, on the ground.
So that's why I ain't even been pressing to fucking, to call the mattress spot. I'm just like, man, fuck it.
Were you in the military?
Yeah.
That's why. You get used to that, right? Different cots and stuff.
Different cots, yeah. And then beds are never comfortable.
No. So you're pretty used to it. Like, you might find some comfort in that now. Probably like a firmer.
Yeah, I need like a firm.
Ladders. So I do too.
That's why I don't think I'm gonna cheap out on my mattress. I think I'm gonna get me a nice fucking like firm mattress.
You can spend like $1,000 and get like a beauty rest that's firm. Like on sale.
Nah, Jay Rio, I'm being dead ass, bro.
I don't know how much
you're being dead ass. The last 2 days I've been sleeping on the floor and that shit has not been that bad. Listen, if I was that uncomfortable, I would have been to the sofa upstairs, one of the sofas upstairs. And just put it in the room for now.
Mm-hmm.
But the shit, even on the floor, been real comfortable. Man, so comfortable, I took a nap today at like 1 o'clock in the afternoon and passed out on the floor.
Dude, I saw.
Happy as shit.
I noticed you. I saw you out the window. I was like looking out the window this morning. And you left and got breakfast. But.
Yeah, I'm
using. There was no way you slept more, like you slept much at all if you did
sleep. No, I only sleep maybe like 4 hours.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Yeah, but 4 hours, I'm good.
I'm really? Good
a little bit.
Yeah. That's good. I can't do that sometimes. I was
like, 4 hours, I'll be straight. Plus, I feel like I don't want to waste a day.
Dude, that's what happens.
Even if I don't do nothing, I don't want to waste a day just sleeping.
Dude, that happens to me. Like, I'll sleep to catch up, and I'll fucking be so depressed because, I hate it so much. I hate wasting days, dude. I don't know what the chat thinks about that, but dude, like, wasting a day is, like, the most depressing fucking shit in the world, dude. Especially when you're tired and you're just trying to catch up, dude.
Yeah.
So, like, fucking lazy and depressing, dude. Cocaine, yeah. Cocaine doesn't solve all problems, though. It always creates another one.
I don't like cocaine because back in the day I used to do cocaine and it was all about the drip. You know what I'm saying? The drip is what really gets you fucked up. Like you finally get it and it, ooh, right there and it hits. And I don't really get that.
Yeah.
I feel like it never gets past that. And then you
just. But if you do enough of it, then the roof of your mouth is just fucking numb.
You just end up with a fucking nose that hurts and shit.
Yeah. You ever pick some nice scabs out after a couple days, dude? Like, come on.
And literally, the next couple of days, you're just picking, like, little scabs out your nose and shit.
Yeah, fucked up.
It's not like it was back in the day. The ecstasy's not the same. Cocaine's not the same.
No, dude, that's why drugs are stupid. Don't do drugs, kid.
Holla!
Cheese Pussy sent $2. Listen up, AK and Zaya. I want both of you guys to cream pie my Gucci's Pussy. I like short, fat. Ugly guys, so y'all too fit and perfect. I know
no.
I look like an ugly bulldog, but turn off the lights and I can be whatever you want. Let's fuck now.
Okay, I want you to be like Eva Green.
Alright, give me one of those. Sure. Do you want the other half of it? Are you hungry?
I already ate.
The other half of it.
No, I already ate.
Not offense shit, I never tried that. I'm good. The last two drugs on my list to try was acid and shrooms. And the acid...
Shrooms is cool. Acid, I hate.
The thing is that I want to hallucinate. And none of, when I did the acid, it didn't really make me hallucinate. All it did was sort of like...
Oh, well, acid's not going to make you...
like dark, and you're like looking over there, and you think something's moving over there.
If acid's not going to make you hallucinate, then shrooms, that's not.
Nah, I didn't hallucinate.
You've seen the devil before, that's why. It's not going to scare you.
Last time I did acid...
I didn't hallucinate either when I did acid.
No.
Last time I did acid, I was so gone. I did too many tabs, and we were in an RV park, and I got us kicked out because I was, like, screaming and crying.
For real?
Yeah, because I thought I was in limbo, and I thought I was Judgment Day, and I thought I was, like... And I thought everyone was on acid. I thought, like, Antifa, like... I forgot I took acid because I was drunk. And I thought they put it in the water system. I was like, oh my god, we're all on acid right now.
There's
what?
Only 9 people?
94.
For some reason, that doesn't give me a second number. Oh, no, what does that?
Yeah.
I was going to say, that's fucked up. There's no way there's 9 people in there watching.
Fuck it, man. The day that there is, I'm not going nowhere until that shit say 0. When that shit say 0, well, then I say 0. Well, because I'll at least count for 1.
Yeah. No, I was hallucinating on acid. I was definitely hallucinating. Yeah, I think crazy as shit. Too.
Like, you get new ones, and then some old ones leave, like, over time. Like, I've noticed there's, like, a viewer rotation.
Yeah.
I even have viewers that come back and be like, haven't watched in a while, man, but
I'm happy. Plus, when their reception drops, it drops here as a viewer until they reestablish connection.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, even instantly there's a viewer
rotation. Are you looking at it from there?
Mm-hmm. So I tried, I did the acid, it was and then I tried the shrooms, and I liked it.
Shrooms I like better because I don't like that, like, I feel that, like, laboratory feeling with acid, like,
Like it's some sort of fucking patient or something.
Shrooms, I can tell it feels natural.
I like the shrooms, but I know I can't do nothing competitive. So I tried the shrooms, and right as I was waiting for it to kick in, I was playing with Dom. I was playing NBA 2K on PlayStation, and I noticed that, like, my heart was racing, and I'm fucking sweating, and I'm just...
Really?
And it was because I was losing. He was beating me.
I do better on, like, competitive shit because, like, I have, like, an ego dev, and then I just feel connected with everything.
Yeah, nah, bro. He was whipping my ass, and I told him we had to go outside, bro. I was like, nah, we're gonna chill. I can't play no more video games.
Ron's older than you.
We all got drug stories though.
Yeah, I was literally just talking about it. I was just listening, not talking over anyone, being rude.
No.
Fucking Ron's older than you. Wait your turn to fucking talk, bitch. When I tell you you can type in the chat, then you can type in the chat, faggot. Shut the fuck up in your stupid ass opinions, motherfucker. You get the smoke. I'm gonna give you the smoke. You're gonna be embarrassed the rest of your life. You're never gonna show your face. You're gonna hide behind that fucking screen for the rest of your life, show up on panels and be fucking lame as hell, talking about hella shit. I hope that fires you up tonight. I hope it gave you enough fucking meat to grab onto so you can feel a little bit of a fucking erection fucking through your mouth. That's all you do, fuck through your mouth. Use your dick for once, faggot. Sorry.
No, not at all.
Dude, he's so retarded.
Everybody could get it over
that,
here, right?
I saw that and I was like, dude, I gotta fucking raise
it. Everybody could get it over here.
Big time.
Holla!
Retro Media sent $3 salutes, Zaya, and etc. There is more info and even body cam footage pertaining to the Idaho 4 murders. The University of Idaho murders from last month. The case in general is eerie, confusing, but plenty of articles and in-depth TikToks covering the case.
That's crazy.
Go check that shit out.
Here we go. I'm a bitch or a hoe. Trying to make a sister feel low. You know all of that got to go. Now everybody knows there's exceptions to this rule. I don't be getting mad when we playing this cool. But don't you be calling me out my name. I bring breath to those who disrespect me like a dame. That's why I'm talking. One day I was walking down the block. I had my cut off shorts on right because it was crazy hot. I walk past these dudes when they pass me. One of them felt my hoodie, he was nasty. I turned around red, somebody was catching the rat. Then the little one said,
bitch.
And laughed. Since he was with his boys, he tried to break the block. I punched him dead in his eyes.
Who you crossing me, bitch?
To dick you suicidal faggot sent $3 retro media fuck you faggot back. I hope you suffer a massive coronary failure on stream. Kill armor 42. I hope your home is burglarized and you have to sit idle while you children are tortured with sewing needles, you faggot moon cricket.
Right. Right. Icy.
Yeah.
Hit me kiss.
What?
You hurt.
I got that new flavor for your ear.
You got a house on me.